Hi guys, this is my first tutorial for the Street Corner University for Suffolk Libraries. My name is Andrea Ewing, I'm an artist and a founder-sculptor, a term used to describe somebody who not only makes, but also casts their own sculptures. Over the following short videos, I'm going to give you a little insight into some of the processes and materials used in Italian or Renaissance lost wax investment casting. This is the process I use in my own work. My practice is divided into several areas. I have my sculpture and main practice, generally working with bronze as the main material. I also have a botanical studio project titled Pomarius. This project produces bronze casts of garden produce through collaborations with different locations around the UK. And I run participatory projects and workshops, normally through the educational programme, the Portable Foundry Project. These are sculpture and casting workshops undertaken in schools and through other organisations. I established this programme with another artist, Bernie Morris, and we run the Foundry Wriggle Street together in addition to this. Normally in lost wax casting you begin with a wax, taken from flushing liquid through a silicon rubber mould. These waxes and the resulting bronze casts are hollow. This is the normal condition of casting, and means you can cast additions of sculptures. But in my work, I tend to use direct casting, not using a mould and producing a unique cast from materials other than wax. These materials are taken through the casting process instead of a wax copy. So these videos will focus on direct casting, opposed to the normal casting of a hollow wax addition. So hopefully the next few videos will give you a little insight into our studio, the Foundry, and Renaissance lost wax investment casting.